Breathing in the head. Breathing out, make that lat connection as you lift the knees and the feet. Roll the head back on the in-breath. On the out-breath, lower the feet and the heels. Last one through, the head comes up on the in-breath. And 8, 9, and 10. Clasp your hands behind the head, create that hammock for your head. And we're gonna tap the right foot down. And then change left and right. Together. And right leg down to the side and together. Hammock the head, please. Down, out, and together. Right leg down, out to the side, and together. Look over your shoulder. As you breathe out, curl back from the pelvis. Embrace yourself, start rolling back down through the spine, lengthen the arms up and overhead. And breathing in, the arms lead the way forward again, head follows, and roll all the way over into a hamstring stretch. Recline back into your embrace, and on the next in-breath, roll yourself forward, widen the legs out, left hand reaches behind you, and you lift up into an open bridge position. Ankles, breathing in, on the out-breath, roll forward, bend the knees, extend, breathe in. On the out-breath, roll back down again, working through the spine, lengthen the legs up and over. Breathing out, scoop back up again to lift, bend on the in-breath to extend, back out again. Lift, in-breath to lower to the front, out-breath to flex and lift, in-breath to lower, and three, and forward, and up, and lower. Out, and back again, and five to lift, and lower, and back. Reach, and back. That connection through that left leg all the way through. And the knee junction, up, and down. Lift, and down. Keep working on those arms, and down. Up, and down. Working at all times, and back. Slide the shoulders down the back, and work. Knee to shoulder, foot reaches away, in. And back, that right shoulder blade down the back, in and back, in and back, and down, seven and down, eight and to scarecrow arms, across and across, you alternate the arm going up and down, in and out, pull through and push, in and out, in through center, push, last one, and repeat with single arm, and one, and change, and change and change. Make sure you rotate the other arm inwards and bend and bend. And waitress arms open and close, pat back. Waitress again, open and close, pat back. And bend and extend with length, please. And forward, bend and extend. Keep that weight forward all the way through. As you pull back, keep that left shoulder blade down the back. Center through the palm and center, both hands. Same work through the hands. Center and push.